It is before 6 a.m. It's already 82 degrees.
Okay, these are in our house?
Yeah, but look how sad they are here. They don't like the desert.
Walking to the train station. Goodbye, Dubai.
The next station is El Mahat Al Qadima here.
Okay, I don't know what self-service check-in means, but I want to try that.
Facial recognition, okay. Okay.
Booking reference, I have a booking reference. Oh, last name, okay, sorry. Oh, yeah. How would you rate your satisfaction with your check-in experience?
Yeah, that's good.
Like a super smiley face. Security was pretty good. It was pretty quick. Okay, so we have to walk through this to get to our gate.
This airport is huge.
Yeah, it's huge, and our gate is the last one, so I think...
Our gate is forever away.
Is the Philippines do not get the first choice of gate. They get the last choice. Okay, it's the very last one. Manila, in 2 hours. Oh, we found a beer that doesn't have strippers. Oh man, that's an impressive list of cities. Okay, so what happened?
So the left engine is not working, so they are going to move us onto a new plane.
New plane. Okay, we think this is the new gate. Okay, flight is now delayed 7 hours, but they have my favorite Italian beer in Dubai. I haven't had this since Italy, like in Venice. This is what we drank in Venice when we were doing our laundry.
We've got a pretty broad skill set. We could compliment
each other. We could have done it.
Yeah, we could do something like that.
Okay, they're finally boarding. They wanted to see the weird app from the Philippines government. Okay, travelers, every country in Southeast Asia we went to on this trip required a government identification app be downloaded and filled out before we could enter. We didn't know this in advance, and it would have saved a ton of time if we had. You know, it's really funny. When I was thinking about today, of us just being on a plane all day, I thought, oh, this won't make a very interesting day for the video. And now we've had a whole day. They're like, okay, just go to the seat you were in before.
We had a dress rehearsal. But sometimes when I'm on an airplane, I reach for the seatbelt up here.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's because you're the passenger. Because I'm the driver, because I'm on the left.